Georgia goal to go. We're about 2 or 3 inches shy of the goal line. Now we're in that power thing, and Tennessee puts all that beef up in there. Power eye, one of the tight ends in motion, and we hand it off to the fullback, and I think he got it in there outside the tackle. Sutherland went off left tackle. Behind the tight end, who went in motion slowly to that side, Sutherland crawled in that left tackle. Well, we got the first 6 points. We start to make a linebacker change, and we change it and don't do it. Tennessee up to the line on third and six. They're on our 15. Crossing up the top to the center. Riggs is to his left. He's got a man in motion plus 3 wideouts. Crossing backs up. Fires, and we intercepted and fall in the end zone. Somebody saved us there. Mentor got up in the air, intercepted, facing the quarterback, and landed on his back, and the receiver was behind him about 3 or 4 yards. He didn't get it high enough.
Oh, a huge time for DeMario Mentor's first career interception. It denies Tennessee a score, and they're hugging him on the sidelines.
We got a first down on the 20. We got the ball back. Thomas Flowers is our safety man. And Tennessee's punter, Britton Colquitt, will be kicking from the end zone. And the kick rising good and long. Flowers takes it on his own 47 and squirts off to their 45, to their 35, to their 25, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown! What a run. Straight ahead, lean a little right, straight ahead, lean some more to the right, and then dive in there. We are on to Tennessee 18 when they let us go again. It's 20-7.
Kind of like the carrot on the end of that stick. He needs, and the carrot is that orange end zone down there to the right. That's where he needs to be here in a minute.
How many yards do you say Brown had now?
Officially Brown, they've got him for 76 yards on 19 carries, and the bulk of that coming on this possession.
Dogs are in a slow huddle. A minute 52, we come up to the line, and we break a receiver wide out to the left. That's Gartrell. Our backs are in an eye. That's Brown and Sutherland. Shockley underneath. Going to give it to Brown at left guard. He's got 5 yards. There goes Brown. Touchdown.
Give him that carrot. He deserves that one.
Somebody really opened a hole at left tackle. Brown just shot in there. And like Louis suggested, Tennessee's probably by this time in a fatigue situation. I understand it's easy to run for yards at the end of the game than it is back in the middle of the game. But, oh, man, did it make that ground attack look good? And, Brown, we have worked the pants off him.